2020, the Hindu editorial vocabulary. The first word of the day is contingent. C-O-N-T-I-N-G-E-N-T, contingent. It means something which is dependent on or by something else. Likely but not certain to happen. Contingent means something which is dependent on some other factor, and there are chances that it might or might not happen. The synonyms are accidental, dependent, or eventual. Antonyms are organized, systematic, established. So synonyms are eventual, accidental, whereas antonyms are which is something very systemized, established. For example, the job offer was contingent upon their clean background verification. So here it means that the job offer was valid or was dependent based on the clear background verification of the candidate. Daunting. D-A-U-N-T-I-N-G. Daunting. It means anything which is very difficult to deal with, not easy to get along with. Synonyms are intimidating, demoralizing, or discouraging. Antonyms, strengthening, reassuring, cheering. Okay, so anything which is not easy, which troubles you, which is very difficult to deal with, is daunting. For example, Shakespeare's plays can be daunting for a young reader. Everybody knows Shakespeare has a very difficult, you know, he writes in a very difficult manner. It's not easy for everyone to understand. Okay, and for a person who's a very young reader, it is actually very difficult. So Shakespeare's plays can be daunting for a young reader, difficult to deal with for a young reader. Blighted. B-L-I-G-H-T-E-D. Blighted. Blighted means having a severely detrimental effect on something or which is badly damaged. Anything which is badly damaged or ruined is known as blighted. It is majorly used for plants. The synonyms are wreck, withered, or ruin, something which is damaged completely. Antonyms are decoration, embellishments, adornment, something very decorative. For example, the scandal blighted the careers of many young politicians. So here we are talking about a scandal which ruined the career of many young politicians. Next is mustering. M-U-S-T-E-R-I-N-G, mustering. It means to enroll formally in a written manner or to bring something together. Okay, muster roll or this word is majorly used in factories wherein the workers, they mark their attendance in the muster roll. The synonyms are accumulate, garner, or an inventory. So if people are mentioning their attendance in a muster roll, it means that is an inventory, that is a data, that is that is accumulating a data, right? So mustering means to bring something together or to enroll formally. Antonyms are disorganized, dissolved, or demobilized, which is not centralized, which is not together. For example, the team will muster tomorrow in the meeting room for weekly meet. So here we are talking about a team meeting to happen tomorrow. So we have used the word muster here, that the team will muster tomorrow, the team will gather tomorrow in the meeting room for the weekly meet. Next is convalescent. C-O-N-V-A-L-E-S-C-E-N-T, convalescent. It means recovering from an illness or medical treatment. Okay, you have gone through some surgery, or you know, you were admitted to some hospital and now you have the surgery has been completed and successful, and now you are recovering. So that is called convalescent. The synonyms are recuperate, healing, or faltering or sick, not to become, you know, well. For example, the superstar received thousands of messages during his convalescence in the hospital. So here we are talking about a superstar who was admitted in the hospital and now he has received thousands of messages for his recovery, for his healing, fast healing in the hospital. These were the five vocabularies of today. Stay tuned for more.